Roll out challenge.
More veggies.
Damn, this guy can go on.
You got a lot of momentum. Yeah, going that way. Like you traveled like 4 or 5 feet. Oh yeah, think about it. You jumped like a foot before the mat, and then you ended up almost at the end of the mat. That's pretty far. And then you just try to kick up more. Yeah. That was better. That was more straight up. He kicks around more. Like you're going more inverted than like him. He's more like this, you know? You're kind of like this. Yeah, because you're kicking high up, but maybe, I don't know. Maybe I said maybe go around more instead of straight up. You know what I mean? Yeah, more like a butterfly twist. You're like over rotated. But you could see the ground better that time though, right? Yeah, that you were still like this, which is good. But that looked like you could have landed more. Did it feel different? Yeah. That looked good though. You looked like you spun a little faster.
Thank you. Well, I was missing this in the beam, but.
You got your 10.
Yep. Champion.